Yeah, it's real normal. That's just normal. Advise everyone to start paying attention. I've been saying that. This country has gotten to this point by being complacent and trusting of a government that has ceded its sovereignty to the United Nations. At minimum, people, common sense. Use your head, okay? If we're under a terror alert, as we're led to believe, then why isn't the Air Force and Department of Defense and everyday people not reporting this stuff and doing something about it? Where's the Air Force, man? Let's look at it that way. You worried about acts of terrorism? You're looking at terrorism. You're looking at genocide. I've been sitting on the answer since March 17th. I've been hesitant to come out with the results. Because of these bonehead laws that they've come up with, NDAA and trying to make real patriots the bad guys. People with common sense that pay attention and care about their country and their fellow man. This crap started in 97, officially. Public Law 10585, I say it one more time, look it up. November 17th. First official spraying, December 1997. Quote unquote, day after Pearl Harbor Day. I'm not telling you to wake up anymore. Do what you want. I know what I'm going to do. With or without you.